aku sampai sekarang tak dapat lagi
sekali
Usually, this kind of what you can do, dia will be supported by investors kan, Isha.
Ada
pada
tadi,
Reza Ramad Sarah dekat tu.
Dia tidak ada kerja di
dengan. Kau tak tahu.
Tapi,
okeylah tu aku nak bayar, nak minta bayar.
Okeylah. Attention please.
Berubat, berubat.
Tadi tujuh kabinet dah.
Tempoh tu sekarang.
Shala request to give the phone to the
dinner. Berbunga-bunga.
Eh, tak boleh. Mana-mana nak.
Ini dah bintang-bintang. Apa ni? Bintang-bintang dia main
dulu. Now I like to request
that I have done. I take it and I will redistribute back to MD and everybody else. Haizal alone cannot do what I have done. You guys, especially MD, with the guidance of MD, we do it together. And as far as the achievement is concerned, I always say, if we become the best, the biggest will come, inshallah. So we try to be the best. That's the most important thing that we want. And then, I hope, I wish, we will continue the family environment that we have. The liking of each other, the trusting of each other. Of course, there will be minor hiccups there and there, here and there. But that one should be resolved. Because this company is depending on us to excel. By having said that, we hope, let me, my grandfather, my late grandfather worked in Telecom Malaysia. My father worked in Telecom Malaysia. I work in Telecom Malaysia. Here is only first generation of you guys here. And I believe we should think that we invest for the future of the company. We invest for the second generation or maybe inshallah the third generation. Is it not nice when you go some other place? I believe that. Because as a human being, to be part of history, we have to be a builder. We cannot be a destroyer. So in order for us to build things, we have to start from scratch. And you guys are very good because usually at 4 years old company, in any organization, 4 years old child sometimes cannot even walk. But 4 years old company, going to be the fifth year, we already almost run. By this year, year 2002, we have to run as fast as we can to be the best. Once we be the best, we become the biggest. That's the most important thing. On my part, with the guidance of MD, the top management that we have, and you guys, I really, really appreciate what you guys have done. Of course, there are differences, personal differences, professional differences, but let's put aside for the common good of the company, for the common interest of the company. Each one of us, be it the T-boy up to the managing director himself, they have to play a part to make sure the company move forward. The problem with us, I always say this, you see kakrai, crabs. Why crab inside the basket cannot go out? Because each friend of the crab will pull the crab who wants to go out. So ask ourselves, are we going to be crabs? I hope not. Because this is the company that we belong to. Then I hope, maybe 20 years from now, hopefully, when we are old, we might come here, visit, and all your face is still there, except of course for Mr. Reza. But all of you guys are here. That's the most important thing. Put aside our differences. Swallow our pride, swallow our ego, and move forward. And I believe, this company, you know, usually if you are horse racer, usually you will try to bet one of the best horse. So if you go to Dubai, there is one of the biggest horse race in the world. The grand prize was $1 million. So usually you pick the best horse. And I believe, yeah, my bet is going to be the best horse, sooner or later. On that note again, as for me, I would like to ask for forgiveness for what we have done together for the past 2 years. Please express my forgiveness to the people that working with you guys, saying that Haizal asking for forgiveness. Because, you know, while we doing things, of course, feelings hurt, sadness happen, tears shed, happiness there. But this thing should be shared together because all of us here have the same interest, the common good of the company. Just the interest that we have. So on that note, I would like to express my gratitude and again, beg for forgiveness to the managing director, Mr. Zulkifli, Haji Ahmad, and Mr. Yusli, just new 27 days, if you remember. Mr. Saleh, Mr. Reza and everybody. I cannot name names. But the problem with me, I'm leaving many people here. I only have one small heart. I got to remember all of you. You guys only have each heart, you remember one person. So my responsibility is very heavy. Then on top of that, I've been with Mr. Yusli for 27 days. He's a good man. I think he should be better than me, based on the experience. And then he's wiser than me. I'm not saying older, he's wiser than me. So I think, please, give the love, the support that you have given to marketing under my leadership to him. And that, thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.